Shalom, I'm Amir Tsarfati. Less than a year ago, President Joe Biden took office, and so much damage has been done to the United States on almost every possible level since. The weakness that the US administration reflects to the world has emboldened Iran, North Korea, China, and Russia to make some moves the likes of which they wouldn't dare have made under the previous administration. When America, still the world's only superpower, is projecting weakness, the world becomes increasingly unstable. The Middle East is directly affected by this instability. A progressive, liberal, weak, and indecisive government of change in Israel is adding much more to this confusion and chaos. COVID is likely on its last year, as most pandemics last no longer than 3 years. New variants become more contagious, yet less harmful. Thus, herd immunity is now happening with Omicron. COVID was a crisis, and like all cases of global crisis, it is being exploited by the globalists to continue to push their agenda. Once COVID is passed, the path is wide open for those globalists to push for the real agenda. The complete destruction of our God-given gender, family structure, and countries and borders, while ridiculing and soon outlawing those that hold on to their God-given biblical truths. Only this time, the road to achieve that goal will be far faster and easier, as the church, the salt and light that is supposed to spread the gospel of Jesus and not anything else, is more divided and weak than ever before in modern times. 2022 is going to be radically tougher in so many aspects, but the message of Jesus as the only hope in this world will be louder than ever. It's very simple. Which fight will you be part of in 2022? Reaching the world with the gospel, or fighting and resisting things that are far less important than that? Which voice will you sound? Which battle will you join? Which message will you deliver? Which hope will you give? For if the trumpet makes an uncertain sound, who will prepare for battle? 1 Corinthians 14, verse 8. I want to wish you a happy new year, and may God bless us all.